Today is like day two of term exams. I think I didn't leave anything except my test paper.
Guys, it's me again. So again, I just want to remind you about our giveaway. I'll be announcing the winners by the end of June. Now, first, all you have to do is like, comment, and subscribe, and comment why we should give you the 6 peso ball pen. Guys, if this becomes successful and we get a lot of likes on this video, we're gonna give away a Nintendo Switch, but only the manual. That's it for today.
With the box.
Oh yeah, the box.
Yeah, we're gonna throw in the box.
With the box and the manual.
And all of those plastic and the rubber band stuff.
Yeah.
So we're going through a maze right now.
So that's a lot of bosses. Oh crap. Oh man. Oh. What is that?
Baka kasi hindi, hindi stable yung ground. Okay. Sunod lang.
Well, you know what?
Single pile. Dito kayo sa likod.
You should run and make sure it's stable.
If you fall, we'll know where.
If you fall, then we know it's unstable. But you know.
I don't know.
You should run, and then we'll know if it's stable or not.
I don't think the camera can hear you guys, but okay.
Can you hear me now?
Wala, sige. Ako Marcos, baka mahulog ka dyan, ha?
I'm fine. And I fall down.
Nagpapay na si Jason, nawawala.
Oh no.
Magic! Magic!
Jason has left your party.
Well, let's go.
You unequipped the Jason.
Where's that?
I removed Jason.
Alright. Jason, like, is like a text box. Oh, I'm sorry, I have to go. Jason has left your party. Yeah.
Oh, dami tao. Ano plano?
Ito mo na buy.
ZS711.
This one?
Yes. I haven't made a... I was supposed to make a vlog, but then I ran out of memory.
You know what? I'm gonna leave. Bye.
Why? Oh no, Albert. Why? Why?
It's okay, Marcos.
It's for the best.
Okay. So, me and Marcos is walking and trying not to get bumped by cars.
There's so many motorcycles everywhere.
Guys, to all of the people, to all the foreigners watching this vlog, I want to give you a fun fact. Filipinos like games, even though in traffic. One of the games Filipinos play while in traffic is called the beep beep game. Okay, so if you don't know how to play the beep beep game and you want to start playing it, so basically, in traffic, one guy starts to beep his car. The other also beeps his car. Now, that starts the match, okay? And now, the first one to go out of the car angry and, you know, stuff like that, he loses. Have you heard of that game, Marcos?
Oh, yes.
Yes. There's actually one more game. It's called, How Close Can I Get to Your Bumper Without Actually Bumping It? It's a good game.
Oh my God.
Yes. Yes, it's a very good game, you know, but it just comes with the cost of insurance.
Oh yeah.
Yes. Okay, so we're in 7-Eleven. We're bitching all day now.
I'm actually supposed to go with Tommy, but then I realized, oh yeah, SC has a thing to do.
America. There's a sale.
Oh, there's a sale. Tuition fee, oh. And we spot it.
Oh look, it's a roll.
And we spot it.
We're making you internet famous. Say hi.
Hi.
Who are you with now, man?
What are you doing here exactly with a vlog camera?
Oh, vlogging. So, are you leaving me or something or no?
I have like 20 pesos with me.
Okay, never mind.
How much money you have?
Zero.
Really?
Yes.
Oh wow. So yeah, let's see what we can. Oh, do you think they still have like those 10 peso Slurpees?
I don't think so. Look at that. There's 26, 21, and 36.
Let's check the count.
Oh, yes. I'll hold it up for a while. Alright. Marcus is trying to find money to buy Slurpee. I've got 25.
Oh, 25. Oh, that's 15, 19. That's like 15 plus 9. That's like 24. Oh, I can buy Slurpee now. Yes.
Really?
Yeah, 15 plus 9 is 24.
Yeah.
Quick maths.
That's 26.
Wait, no. 15 plus 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can buy a Slurpee. Oh, yes.
You can buy?
Yes,
let's check the price. Let's
then
check the price.
26.
You've got 26?
It's 26 over there. So, like 10, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 20. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. Oh, no. 4.
Yeah, I told you. Okay,
four.
So we need 3
pesos.
Ralph, you're in camera. So, whatever you do right now, you're gonna go internet famous.
I know.
Yeah, so 3
you
pesos.
Have 2 pesos.
You have 3 pesos. I need 3 pesos.
I don't have 3. I only have... Oh my god,
two.
I just gave
two.
You a 5!
You know what? You can buy Slurpee. You can have
it. That's fine.
Yeah, you get
one,
the pizza.
Wait, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll buy a Slurpee.
That's okay. And, ay, bigyan mo. Ayun na po si Roscoe. Dito na po din. Kasama na siya sa vlog. Nakakuha po kami lahat ng tatlong ano.
Slurpee.
Si Roscoe po nagbigay ng 5 pesos. Let's give him 1 like. That. Give Roscoe
give,
one like.
One like the video.
One like the video.
One like one Roscoe.
Only one like one thank you by Roscoe. Credits kay Roscoe.
Alright, I'll buy. I might as well pause it here. I only have one hand.
Why are you vlogging? Vlogging is
why the hell not?
You already have wrapping.
I want you to hold this and point it at me.
Okay, sure.
He messed up bad with the Slurpee thing. He didn't know the other thing was still mixing.
It doesn't change. So
there's a blinking light and you see it mixing.
I don't go to 7-Eleven.
Dumb.
This is my third Slurpee in my life.
What?
Sad.
Before, they had like a Slurpee day. Like, you can have any container for a price of 20 pesos. So, Ate Meg brought like a big jug.
Oh, I know. You know, they had
the
10 pesos
what I just
also
did? I can't believe I just did this for you. What? Why are you? Kasi naka-ano niya sa naman. Hindi ko nakain. Walang tang, just inom.
Hey, Yugo. 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 Ilan yung season?
Hindi niya, alam.
Si Yugo pa ba? Si Yugo pa ba? Imposible hindi yung maingay.
I'm
noisier. Hmm. I could squeal way higher and way louder.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't know
don't
that.
Don't do it.
Ooh. I can legit. I legit can.
This is my highest. Which
I didn't with her. So I guess you don't want your phone back. Okay, cool. It's mine now.
That makes no sense. That makes no sense, man. It's like if I borrow. It's like if I got your headphones for 2 seconds, and I was like, "Oh, you don't want headphones anymore."
You nearly went there without your phone.
No, I was going.
You only
no
have half of your face.
Half of what?
No, not a half. He has it full. The thing is, he
now
got the one that was still missing.
So sorry, you should have told me. All right.
You should have told
me. Down.
You owe me a sip until you apply your
slurpee. I will just put this down.
Love you. But that doesn't matter.
Yes.
Yeah, exactly. He just said. I know
where
he lives. I'm
gonna
call North Korea's
house.
What
are you
ano
doing?
Diba kami
ganyan
ka?
Oo.
Pangalan niya?
Hindi ko alam.
Kita mo?
I'm supposed to be here with Tommy, but then like.
Where's Tommy anyway?
In SC having a party.
Are you serious?
Oy, oy, oy. Are you gonna walk? Dito ka, Marcos, are you gonna walk?
Oh. Hmm?
Are you gonna walk home?
No.
That's a good thing I have an umbrella.
I'll sit down somewhere else. Why?
I'm stranded.
I'm stranded. I have no money for commute. I'm gonna rush this. It's raining. Zoom in. Zoom in on that.
You cannot see the rain, but it's raining.
Yeah, I know. One like, one respect.
Is he filming himself?
Oh, you wish.
No,
you wish.
Kumanta
ka ba? Bakit wala?
Hindi, ikaw ba kumanta?
Oh,
sana! Ikaw ba kumanta?
Ayun na ba?
Yes, another.
You know, I have a girlfriend.
My girlfriend, girlfriend ba?
Ay.
Sinabi ko sa'yo, nagtanong ko ng pangalan niya, di ba?
So, ano sabi mo? Alam mo.
Bakit ba ito lang laging gali? Mm-hmm.
It's not because bad. You don't... Because
no, no, bidyan man ha. Ito ko, ano... Points to ponder, ano, question to ponder on. Bakit si Ralph laging galit? Diba?
It's psychologically.
Diba, bakit si Ralph laging galit? Like, magtatanong ka ng calm question, sasagutin ka niya ng parang nagra-rap. Diba? Marcus, what's your opinion on that?
It's a psychological thing about anger. But if you're angry at someone, it means you might have, like, you have something that they want. Like, you have a better talent or something.
Tama, tama. Amen.
Excuse me.
Ano guys, donate our Patreon page para makaano po kami, para makabili kami ulit.
We donate $1 to our Patreon page. You can buy two of these.
Oo. Para sa amin dalawa ni Marcus yan. Kami na bahala dun sa 2 pesos, sa 10 2 pesos. So, ano, yaman namin. Ano? Dapat nga kay Roscoe yun eh.
Hmm. Ayaw niya eh.
Marco.
Marco.
Naku!
Internet famous na siya.
Marco. Jowa ni Ralph.
Marco.
Uy, si Marco.
Pagpapakla ko siya. You gotta blur that out. What he did earlier.
No. I don't know.
YouTube will ban us.
I'm running out of things to say. 7-Eleven is better than All Day. And anyone can agree with that.
All Day is expensive.
Oh no, it's raining.
You just noticed now?
No, like raining hard. Anyway, so, like coffee cup, like a thing in
wait,
all day.
Wait, can I text? I'm going to ask my dad to pick me up because it's raining too hard and I can't walk.
Right. Anong raining too hard? Ako nga, lalakarin ko lang yan ngayon eh.
You can buy coffee cup. You can buy coffee cup in all day.
I know where
he
lives in Burma.
For 21 pesos.
Yeah, that coffee cup thing costs 21 pesos. 21! Could you believe that? It's 20 pesos now. They added 1 peso. They added 1 peso. So it must be 20 in a convenience store. But no, they made 21.
21. And
where?
In here, you can buy it in 20.
Near Lotso.
That's Tommy's realization.
Oh, thank you, my friend.
Thank Tommy for that. Okay, then bye.
Bye.
Alright, I'll just add this. I know how to put two clips together.
Okay.
It's Storm. stranded.
Michael, tara, takbo na. Ano?
Can I text, please?
Ano, sino to?
Can I text, please? I don't have
one. Wait, YouTube. Tatakbohin ko po itong ulan na to. Kung hindi na po ako bumalik ng buhay, gusto ko po ibigay yung pera ko kay lahat ng toys ko po kay Marcos, lahat po ng laruan ng video games ko kay Ralph, lahat po ng video games ko, ha? Tapos yan, pa-edit na lang Marcos, ha? Yung magandang edit, yung may pa-black and white. Bye-bye.
Wherever you are. Kuya Yugo, not Kuya
Dan. He's gone. To the one, from the one to the three. I like good pussy and I like good trees. Smoke so much weed, and I get more ass than you can see. Three to the one, from the one to the three. I met a bad bitch last night in the D. Let me tell you how I made her leave with me. Conversation and Hennessy. I've been to the. Why do you not like your face on the camera?
Oh my god!
Marcus, I made a text in the bar.
Alright, I'll stop now. Goodbye. Two to the one, from the one to the three. I like good pussy and I like good trees. Smoke so much weed you wouldn't believe. And I get more ass than a toilet seat. Three to the one, from the one to the three. I met a bad bitch last night in the D. Let me tell you how I made her leave with me. Conversation and Hennessy. I've been to the motherfucking mountaintop. Heard motherfuckers talk, seen them drop. If I ain't got a weapon, I'ma pick up a rock. And when I bust your ass, I'm gon' continue to rock. Get your ass off the wall with your two left feet. It's real easy, just follow the beat. Don't let that fine girl pass you by. Look real close, cause strobe lights. We about to have a party. Turn the music, let's get it started. Go ahead and shake it. I'm looking for a girl with a body and a sexy strut. Wanna get it poppin', baby, step right up. Sometimes they act retarded.
some girls about it, about it. I'm looking for a girl that will do whatever the fuck I say every day. She be giving it up. No. Shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, girl, shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Come on, girl, shake that ass for me.